Hi everyone, it's Fiona here. It's Friday, it's time for my Friday Five, and I'm out of the house. I don't know whether with my little telemovel, my cell phone camera, you can see the moon and Jupiter there. It's beautiful Indian summer here, that the nights are super warm, everybody's out playing, and I'm supervising the dog and the kids, and I still haven't done my video for the day, so here I am. It's the 15th of October, and I can't show you my newsletter because it's not here with me, but this week it's all about the latest episode of the podcast, which is how would Vedic astrology give you advice when you were in your 20s? And this has come about because it's the start of the year here for those in the Northern Hemisphere. A bit weird for me as an Australian, but there's a second start of the year. It's in September when everyone goes back to school, goes back to work refreshed from their summer break, and that's when I get asked as a life coach to talk about how to make the most of these opportunities. And so thinking about those of us starting college, what do you wish you had known in college? What do you wish someone had said to you? And could Vedic astrology be that tool? So the podcast is all about that. And this week's newsletter, I have little sound bites from the three case studies, and I'm wondering whether you can guess who these people are. All very different advice. One of them told to follow their inspiration, another one told to keep the hard work going, and a third one told you're a very unusual shape for your role. Let me know what you think, whether you can guess who these people are. I hope you really enjoy the podcast. And what I love about Vedic astrology is that its insight and advice to people is so unique. In the podcast, I talk about the difference between MBTI and Vedic astrology. And in this regard, it's just very personalized. That motivation that it's going to give to each person is nuanced to that person, as you can see from these three case studies. But if you feel like you would like to know about your uniqueness and what motivates you, and whether you should be toiling away, giving all of your effort and being really focused and working hard, or whether you should be letting go, being in your bliss, just being happy and letting life flow through you, or anywhere in between, Vedic astrology has got some insights to share. So please book a reading or a follow-up with me. I'd love to speak to you about that. And for now, I'm going to say good night from beautiful, warm Portugal. Okay, oh, here comes my dog. You're going to say hello, Peachy? Peachy, Peachy. There she is. All right. Good night, everyone. See you next week.